A massive clash broke out between the police and locals after the special Eid prayers in Jammu and Kashmir's Srinagar. Security personnel resorted to firing smoke bombs to counter the protesters who pelted stones continuously. Muslims across the globe are celebrating Id-ul-Zuha, one of the two most important festivals of the Islamic calendar. Prime Minister Narendra Modi also greeted the nation and wished for harmony and brotherhood in the society.